Judge at the Mystic Mountain Homestead, and today we're going to go set a crawdad trap to catch some crawdads. And I was walking back to the creek down and back on here, back down this way, and I came across these cow patties that had these mushrooms on them. I'm not for sure what kind of mushroom it is. They got little bumps on them. Get a good view on it for you guys. If someone knows what it is, please comment down below. Always looking for good edible mushrooms, but I'm not for sure if that is. I don't think it is. Someone comment what they think that is. I'll show you some more of them. Oh, drop the good old trap there. Let's see over here. Here's some more over here in this little pile. I got good old Judge with me. He's out here. Keeps those cows back and snakes. See if you guys can see those real good. Trying to come on, clear up for me. You don't want to clear up. There we go. Can someone comment what these are? There's covered in them out here, everywhere. What kind of mushrooms are these? Here's some bigger ones that have already looked like they flayed out. There's a bunch of mycelium growing all over everything. I know what that is. And these are just pecan trees out here. A bunch of pecan trees. Well, if you guys all know what kind of mushrooms these are, I sure would like to know. Please comment if you know what kind they are. And if you have been liking our videos, subscribe so that way you and ding the bell so you get notified of the new videos. I'll get on down here to setting this crawdad trap. I got some plastic on top and some plastic on the bottom. There's some ham there in the middle, so that way they want to crawl into the side trap, so that just won't dig it to the outsides. Here's some more of these mushrooms. Alright, like I said, like, subscribe, and until next time, y'all, I'll show you what's up when we catch some crawdads.